So in our previous video, we talked about the bathing hat to use to ensure that water or shampoo does not go into the face area. Today, we will talk about how frequently you should bathe your dog. Now, keep in mind, there is no general rule of thumb of when this should be done. This is pretty much a judgment call by the pet parent to identify when they should give their dogs a bath. And that is based on weather conditions, the breed, and your own schedule. Based on my experience, giving them a bath, you know, twice a month is a good schedule to maintain. However, having said that, the one thing that you have to do is keep their paws clean, or clean their paws every time they go out, or basically come from out. So that is the one thing that you have to do, even if you don't have time to give them a bath, right? You can also use waterless shampoos or wet wipes to give, clean them occasionally. But a general good schedule to follow would be twice a month. I am Saurav Roy. And if you like my videos, then please like, share, comment, and provide a sub to the channel. Thank you.